Right, okay, I need to switch that off, I think. Oh, where's the TV remote? Right, okay. Right, now, first of all, I don't know if I can be heard. I also don't know if I can hear anybody else, because I've not used this for quite a long time, and I've not streamed using... Whoops, that's the wrong button. And I've not streamed using this for ages. Oh, I've forgotten where the fucking volume control is on this headset. Where is it? It's not there. Oh, it's those at the front. That was on the first gen one. Nope, that's doing that. Okay, never mind. Again, don't know if I can be heard. Don't know if anyone's watching. I think there is, because if I look at the broadcast options here, it looks like there is. It says there's 8 watching. So let's do a new ride. Okay, let's do the story mode. Wow, this is old school. I haven't done one like this for a long time. I feel a bit weird that I've got no hands. Oh, there is someone who's watching. That's good. That's good to know. Hey, whoever that is. Oh. That person in front needs to get her phone fixed.
Think you'd come. Not after that. You.
Oh! Oh! What the fuck? These are $300 trousers, you fucking idiot! Are you listening to me? Oh, fucking hell!
What I'm trying to say is...
that was nothing to do with me, I'm sorry. I have switched the text to speech on, but I don't know if anyone can hear me. So if you can hear me talking, if you could let me know, that'd be great. Actually, let's check the settings.
Loud and clear.
Oh, there we go. Okay, so it is working. Right, that's good. Right. Let's resume this. Oh, here we are. How did I end up in this thing then? I mean, this is also quite nice because I'm sitting down and it does feel quite realistic in a weird way. Ooh. Yeah, that feels uncomfortable. Oh dear, that felt weird. God, look at that. Oh, thanks. Yeah. I'm not sure who that is, but it's fine. Oh, here we go. Guns. Nice. There we go. How do I reload? Like that? Okay.
Enjoy night out with the Sam Ryan, mate.
What am I supposed to do here? Shake your gun or press the X button. Okay. Okay, so I could do that. I think I'd prefer to press X. Okay. There we go. All right. So what am I supposed to be doing here? Just...
shoot the skulls, mate.
I mean, I am. Which, I mean, these ones? Because I'm more than happy to do that. Okay, that's, I'm not sure what to do here. I mean, I've done this.
Once on the right,
oh, these ones. Okay. Oh, yeah, I didn't notice those. Yeah, I was not noticing them. That could have been, I do think that could have been a little bit better signposted. It's such a weird feeling. Okay. So what am I supposed to be shooting now? Just oh, is it just the marked targets? Right, I get you. I get you. Man, do you know, this is ridiculous, and I'd forgotten how cool VR feels. I've been sitting on this for ages, and I totally forgot that it's actually, it feels really nice, especially shooting guns. Ouch.
Ahoy. We all good.
Down there we go. Alright. Oh, and up we go. You see, this is in preparation for next week when Resident Evil 4 VR mode comes out. Because I'm thinking that's going to be my next stream series. This is going to be weird, isn't it? It's a long way down. Oh, and I've got no gun. Whee! So weird. So weird. Oh, such a weird feeling. Because your body's like expecting to feel sensations that don't come, and it's just really odd. Oh, gun's back. Ah! Ah! Ow. Oh dear. It's a bit big, isn't it? Oh, who's this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, not this guy again. I mean, oh, he's gone. Oh. Go that way. I forgot to hear, shoot demon crates to get new guns. With pleasure. Skulls Regiment. Okay, I understand. Is there another crate around? I can't see one. Should move a little bit, maybe. So what am I supposed to do now? Okay, that seems to do the job. The bird. It's unfortunate. Okay, that was not fun. I mean, that was fun, but that suddenly running into me was weird. Him again. So what's this? Is this loading or?
Who's he?
It's the guy, isn't it, from the Dark Pictures games. Which is obviously, this is because this is a Dark Pictures game. It's the guy who was the narrator.
The narrator.
Yeah, that's the one.
I honestly hope it isn't a sign of things to come.
Well, this is an interesting environment. Yeah, that's not happening. I think there is that. Oh, okay, not shooting them yet. God dear, that was a bit much. I mean, it's no Zombieland headshot fever, but you know. What? Yeah, that was a bit.
Time for Matt to slip in a fiver for the Zombieland Club.
Whee! Ouch! Wow, that was weird. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Man alive! I shouldn't be getting jumpy by these things. It's ridiculous. Oh, sod off! Oh, is this taking me to the... I think this is from the other game, isn't it? Yeah, the Man of Medan or whatever. Avoid all this stuff. Hey.
HMS Diddleship.
I mean, come on. Fucking rats. Don't like rats very much. Like shooting them. Okay, who's... Oh no, the lights are going out. What? Oh. Man. Stop doing that!
Long before your wife and kids start messing with you while you have the headset on.
Oh, they do that all the time. They love doing that. They love messing with me while I'm playing games like this, but they've gone to bed. But I'm pretty certain they're going to be annoyed because I've done quite a lot of shouting since I've been playing this. What the hell is that? I mean, that was a bit weird, wasn't it? Usually, like, when I'm doing VR stuff, like, Asher dances around me or whatever. And it's proper annoying. So I was saving my Uzi there. For, in case there was a problem. And there was. This time around, I'm going to just go right every time because I may want to play this again, but with a different route. Nice. God, yeah. Oh, again with the prick doing that. Oh, man, that was stressful. I mean, this looks pretty nice, gotta say. Breathe. You can sod off.
By subscribing. Subscribe at https://twitch.tv/suvs/tcpsco or connect your Amazon Prime account to subscribe to the channel.
Well, this is not a pleasant environment. Especially those
predictions on the GTA 6 trailer.
I've got no predictions. I don't know what it's going to be. And I'm just curious as how they're going to do something that's going to be amazing. I know it sounds ridiculous, but
health and safety could do with a visit.
Yeah, look at it.
Needs a writer.
See, it's mad. I haven't been in VR for ages, and I'm actually feeling quite... I'm feeling a bit sick, honestly. And I don't normally get that. Ugh. Not very nice.
I could only do short stints.
Yeah, playing it is quite stressful, honestly. Ah, it's you! Thank you. Oh no, not one of these. Sorry, dude. I'm not trying to kill you, but I don't think I did it in time. Whew. Okay.
Of the series so far.
Yeah, I mean, what's that over there? There's a person, obviously, which is a bit weird. Yeah, I mean, I think that was Man of Padan, that bit. Oh, what is wrong with me? I feel really sick.
Always switch to a non-VR game if you feel rough.
Oh dear. Don't blink. And this is a problem because this is that whole, this has eye tracking. I just blinked. And again. Stop it! I can't even shoot them. That's horrible. Oh, shit.
Doesn't love a bunch of naked, bloodied up men in masks swarming them.
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
CGS meter. Appreciation Society.
No guns again. Ugh. Have my guns back, please. I mean, really not pleasant. Can I have my guns, please? I mean, I know it's going to jump out, isn't it, any second. My headset's my... Got my guns back, that's good. Unpleasant. Ooh. Again, my guns are gone. Forward to her appearing right in my face in a sec. Ooh, okay. What's going on here? That was weird. I keep saying that, but it really was weird. Hang on, I thought I killed that.
There's
Okay. I mean, that was a bit, wasn't it? Is it going to be the lady again?
Not yet.
She looks familiar. Thank you. Hooray! There we go.
Support the channel by subscribing. Subscribe at https://twitch.tv/subs/tcgsco or connect your Amazon Prime account to subscribe to the channel.
Okay, so it's just me that's played this, and yeah, my score is fine, I guess. Right, okay, I'm gonna have to stop, I think, because I'm feeling a little bit sick. And I've got a big headache. I realise this kind of makes this the shortest stream that I think I've ever done. But I'm sorry about that. But, yeah, it's a bit much. But this is quite good. This is quite a good game. It's just that I don't know why... Yeah, I just don't know what the problem is. Thanks for watching, anyone that did. I appreciate that. I'll be back next week for something probably different, I'm not sure. But right now I need to go and have some paracetamol. Ugh.
Feel better and have a banging weekend.
Ugh, I need some paracetamol. Okay. Thanks. Bye bye.